Pickleball court setup and dimensions explained. Pickleball courts are 44 feet long and 20 feet wide, featuring a 7-foot non-volley zone on both sides of the net. The net itself is hung at 36 inches on the sidelines and 34 inches in the middle. To set up a pickleball court, you'll need equipment like a net, paddles, and a ball. You can mark the court using chalked, tape, or permanent paint, including lines for the baseline, sideline, non-volley zone, and service boxes.